What is up, guys? Logan back again with another video today, and this is Logan Slay Show Part 54, Logan Mania Part 2. No, 55. I don't know. Yeah, 55. Sorry for that. So yeah, let's get into the first match. Actually, got all my matches on this paper for Logan Mania, and there's an extra paper in there, but that's after. And this is not entitled. There's like the worst matches on that sheet. I'm doing them last because I can. So yeah, for the Universal title, Jeff Hardy, the Universal Champion, coming out here first, and he will be defending his Universal Championship against Samoa Joe. Like I said, basically all the matches, like, the reason these happened is because backstage. So yeah. Only some of them, I'll say the ones that didn't happen backstage. Gargano vs. Edge and Balor. Flair vs. Harper. Raleigh vs. McIntyre vs. Ryder. And I think that's it. There might be some more on the sheet. Those, like, the Cruiserweight matches and stuff. Yeah, they're being last, though, in Logan Mania. So, yeah, there's no order. So, just, yeah, remember that. Universal title, Jeff Hardy vs. Samoa Joe. Let's get this match started. Ding, ding, ding. Right away, Jeff Hardy with those blows to Samoa Joe. Picking him up now for the powerbomb, Jeff Hardy. Hurricane Runner right there. And now, Samoa Joe can't pick him up. Oh, tosses Hardy. Gets back up. Oh, looking for that move. Oh, no. Oh, just gets plopped onto the ground. Now getting picked up here. Four just throwing him out of the ring. Samoa Joe is athletic though. Suicide dive. And I forgot to say, this is an Extreme Rules match. From now on, every Logan's Toy Show is Extreme Rules, but I have to say it. No, never mind. Oh my god. And now, looking at the damage of the barricade, Jeff sweeps him under. Oh, takes a ladder. Oh, that huge ladder. And now takes a small one here. Oh no, what is he going for? Just sets that small ladder. Sets a small ladder up right there. And now, what is he thinking? Puts the big ladder right there. What is he doing? And now, catch him. Twist of fate. No. Jeff can't actually be thinking this. That's what he did to his brother, Matt. Swanton. Small ladder moves the big one out of the way. Oh, hits Jeff in the face. Now going under the ring, what does he find? Oh no, he finds a steel chair. Oh, takes that steel chair and just, to Jeff Hardy. Now it's on Jeff Hardy. Oh my god, no! Oh my god. Samoa Joe just. Which is, oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god, just crushing Jeff Hardy right there. And now going under the ring for probably the last time in this match. And he grabs a table right here, looking at. We're gonna set this table up. Oh, we got it set up. Oh, watch out. Whoa, blow by Jeff. Oh, Joe falls onto the table. Jeff, he's throwing a small letter out there. Oh, takes the chair. Oh, it's Joe with it. Tosses it away. I think this is what he wanted. This is a false count anywhere match. Oh my god. Hardy like injured or something? He got the Gogeta clutch locked in the center of the ring. Oh no. How is Jeff doing this? Jeff is fighting for all he wants to keep that Universal title. Fighting back. Pushes the ladder onto Samoa Joe. Takes the ladder and it's in. Oh my god. No way. Swanton Bomb. He finally connects. One, two. Oh, what a kick out. Oh. Oh my god. Now look at this. Went for a flip, gets caught. Oh, powerbomb, no! Gogeta clutch! Locked in! Gogeta clutch is locked in! Is Jeff Hardy gonna faint? One, two, three, Jeff Hardy's fainted! And now the official's telling Joe to let go. Joe's not letting go! Jeff up. You right? Oh my god, what? What is happening? Take that title, Joe. No one needs it. Joe, oh my god, man with a twist of fate. And now Matt Hardy leaving. Oh my god, Jeff. Well, here's our new Universal Champion, Samoa Joe. Let's get into the next match. Okay. SmackDown Tag Titles, Gallows and Anderson versus the Dudley Boys. For the SmackDown Tag Championships. And it's 2-on-2 tornado. And now Anderson gets up looking for a clothesline. Oh no. Bubba catches him. Oh no, but he hangs on. Oh. Devon back up the leg drop right there. Rob, oh my god. Devon knocked out. I think Bubba's alone. Oh. Gets back in the ring. Oh, going for the stunner. Gets pushed off. Oh, 3 by himself. Cover. And this is elimination, I forgot to say. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. Devon, are you okay? No. Oh my god. Davos! Oh, Boba! Cranky Flexes! Oh, come on, one last time. This will get you hyped up. You'll be fun. Oh my god, 3D! Champions, the Dudley Boys. Actually, guys, I'm making one. Next match, WWE spinning belt, and we'll do that next time. So, if you guys like this video, please make sure to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Bye.